And so, I will start with the new official Ubuntu 20.04 wallpaper, that the most major change is on the bottom right, that now says "Oh my god Ubuntu Co UK", because Joey decided to watermark this super amazing artwork. In fact, I heard they will put it on Louvre. Meanwhile, I don't know if you like Ubuntu or GNOME wallpaper most, but Adwaita looks much better on the new lock screen. Okay, now check out some really cool stuff. I go to user settings. And first I'm going to unlock this, and going to create a new user. With the non-ego et al, the new me, username. Next we can either set a new password, or create one on the next login. If we try to set a new password here, it will say that it needs to be longer, and I have already 7 characters. But I will be a cool admin, and I let the other guy, which is again me, to pick a new password on GDM screen. Add. Close this. And log out. So, the new me, and now says that we are required to change our password. First thing to do is to open screen keyboard. Then we will select the colorful emojis, and I will set for password the smiley face. 2 characters only, but it will work. So, enter, and we need to put it one more time. So we are in, and these are the annoying GNOME initial setup screens, and that's the Ubuntu metrics I'm sending for 10th time today. A massive Ubuntu user base increase. And next. And done. And now you think you fooled GNOME with your single letter emoji login, right? But laughs best who laughs last. So if we lock the screen now and try to log in back again, we're screwed, because there is not a virtual keyboard anymore. That's not a bug. That's artificial intelligence, and you just lost.